Oh shit, that's not set up for that, is it? Glad I remember that right now. Game capture. Almost did it again. There we go. Okay, hello everybody and welcome to Hunter Call of the Wild. Oh, back to... I haven't played this in a while. Do I even have a bow on me? I'm doing some bow hunting. Yeah, I do have my bow. Okay. 17 rounds. Cool. So I need to kill a bunch of coyote. Make sure I have my collar on me. I should. Backpack. Sights. Okay, so I've got the collar I want. I need... No, that doesn't matter. Okay. Cool. Let's go find some dim coyote. I could probably go up here. There's usually something. That's kind of cheating. That's fine. There's usually stuff out here. So I think there's a big pack that kind of roams around here. So let's try that. Get this shit out of my way. It has been a hell of a long time since I played this game. Well, I say a hell of a long time. It's been like 2 weeks. But it's still kind of crazy. Sounds off. I'm not sure why it's lagging. It's interesting.
Track nearby.
You're not even gonna show it to me? It's fun. Whatever. Okay, so... Oh, there it is. So I'm gonna go find me some coyote. Because I need to kill it with the bow. I think I need two more. Yeah, I need two more. And the game is stuttering a bit. That's weird. So what are you, a deer? Moose? Yeah, that's a deer. A white tail. Come on. Something. I don't remember if that's male or not. Okay, so we're here. Let's see. What are you, deer? Yeah, another deer. Moose. Okay, so wherever I'm hunting, there's generally some form of coyote around this thing. Maybe. Or was it somewhere else? I think there was other places too, but this should work. Was it this one? No. Yeah, maybe. Whatever. We'll take a look around. This would at least be a good area, shot-wise, so. Where are you? It's a miner. He looked okay, but his, I guess trophy's not bad. I'm gonna sit and call from here for a few minutes. See if I can't draw anything over. I'm waiting. Let's see. I got new screwdrivers that I need to figure out how to open. There's my knife. There's my knife. Need to fix my lawnmower. Pop out this thing. Ignition switch broke. I'm at fixing it. Yeah. Been so damn busy lately, they haven't been able to play any games. It's pretty sad. I usually try to put out two a day, but man, I haven't been able to do anything. This last month has been awful. Yeah. I guess that's what happens. I'm trying to take my business to the next level and it requires a lot of time. I don't know if I'm gonna get anything here. I'm not hearing or seeing anything. Hey, Z. It's good to see you. How you doing? Let's see. Is that still that little one? Yeah. Good timing. Yeah, I'm just chilling out trying to find some coyotes, so figure. Sit around this lake, see if I can find anything. Eating. Not finding a whole lot here. What arrows am I using? Yeah, okay, I'm using the right one. Let's see if I can get this deer. It's not quite the size I want, but it'll be okay. That was weird, that started really badly. Not quite the size I needed, but if I had anything a little bigger, that would have been good. Starting off good, starting off well. Now, if I can only find some coyote, which is what I want. Deer. Yeah, it's another little deer. Oh, it's a male though. I guess I'm gonna be deer hunting more than coyote hunting. Where are you? Yeah, that wind's not working out for me. They're gone. Okay. There it is. Now, let's see if we can get some eyes on it. How big is this? Doesn't look very big. It's a 3. Blacktail with a gold. I don't know what the hell's going on with the audio. Oh, it's looking right at me. Damn it. I couldn't see it. Not being very generous. another one. It's over there somewhere. Are you? Come on. There it is. Where are you? Okay. So there's two. Let's see if the other one's any bigger. Come on. Oh, it's like running away. That's no good. That's not a good area for this to be in either. It's a bear. It's something. There's no way that's going to stay around for me. Bear's gonna hang out. Okay, well, should probably change locations. Oh, the little rabbits. Okay. Yeah, it's just a couple bears. And that damn thing. Come on. Where are you. There it is. Where'd you go? Oh yeah. So this area is not working out too well. Usually coyote up here. Chilla. So around here maybe. Yeah, it's just running. Oh, it's a 4 too. It's too bad. Yeah, every once in a while they step up and decide they don't want to die. It's too bad. I mean, it's a little more realistic, but not very good for watching. Yeah, scenery's nice. That's a lot about what I like about the game. This looks nice. I just wish I had a better computer. Yeah, not a whole lot going on. Okay. No females. I'm gonna do something fun then. Yeah, my computer can definitely not play this at full. But when I stream it, I have to tone it down a little bit, or else it just doesn't play very well. So I'm gonna go do something a little more fun for now, so I can actually get something. Jeez. What do we got for guns on me? I do have my shotgun? Okay. I only have 12. What am I using? How's it going, Matthew? Okay. So, yeah, definitely buckshot for this one. Okay, let's get a little more of this. Cool. Let's do it. So, this should be entertaining. So it's gonna get loud, so bear with me for a minute here while I get up to where I wanna go. Almost there. Okay, here we go. Almost there. Oh shit. Here we go. Okay. Don't run at me, you. Yeah, it's... For some reason, the game's getting really laggy. That's annoying. Come on. Oh, you shithead. Why is it lagging so much? I'll have to check the settings. Whoa. That was odd. Stop hitting me, dicks. It's like super slow. Like that, it did it again. That's what I want right there. I know, it's kind of like cheating, but this is the best place to get animals if you don't care about, you know, kind of cheating. Where are you? I can hear you. Shit, there they are. These are really hard to hit. Shit, they went that way. Come on, buddies. Where are you? There you are. God, the stuttering is gonna drive me nuts. It's like super laggy. Shit. There they are. Come on. Seriously? He won't let me get on the damn thing now. There it goes. This is annoying. Where are you? Try to calm him down a little bit. No. Oh, it worked. Yeah, they're not gonna stop. Oh well, I can at least get some money out of them. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. So hopefully, that'll give me some more cash, which is great. I wanted to get him with my bow, but it's better than nothing. And I still have to go back up and chase down those other animals I hit when I was up here. One, two, and there should be one up here somewhere. Where'd you go? There it is. Good. So there's some more money, which I really needed. Yeah. Those good coyotes give you a ton of money. Okay, I'm gonna head back up. See if I can't track down those, the other things I shot. Because I got a couple of really good hits there. Things should definitely have dropped. But yeah, if you're playing this and you ever really need money, just drive up here on an ATV, and they just run around this little area. And the same thing happens right here. If you use your ATV and just roll down the railroad track, it scares them all, and they run in a big circle in one spot. So you can kind of just shoot them all right there. It's a good way to make some experience and some money. Which I typically try not to do, but they pissed me off, so... Because I've lost 6/10 to the damn game already. And it's kind of annoying. They could. I think they said they had tried to in a different area before, but there's so many glitches in this game that whatever. Yeah, there should be some patches coming up. I think they're supposed to, I don't know if they're putting more content into the game. They hopefully. I would love new maps or new animals or something, you know. But either way. Either way, as long as they can fix the freaking tents, I won't have to worry about losing so much money. Yeah, I've lost like 6 or 7 tents to that freaking glitch already. So I have none left. They're really expensive. So that's why I didn't care. I came up and I started grinding money. When they fix the tents, I'll stop cheating for money. It's a deer. Right. Let's see if we can find some of these animals. Let's see. That one's pretty good. Non-vital. Where'd you go? Oh shit, that's a coyote. Email. Just need to find the track of if it's injured or not. There it is. Yeah, sweet. Is that, yep, shotgun. Good. Awesome. Vultures. Oh man, that'd be interesting. It would be kind of nice if they put bird in here though, like fowl. That would make it interesting. Oh, I know hit other things. Yeah, like here's some blood. Flesh wound. That'd probably be nothing. It's so hard to level that damn shotgun. Okay, cool. Anything from you? No. Okay, well, I got a lot of coyote out of that, so that's good. And I got good money, too, so. I didn't get any good shots on anything else. Yeah, adding waterfowl would be interesting. That'd be definitely an interesting addition. Or move to another map and instead of coyotes you have wolves. That'd always be fun. Grizzlies. You know, other types of animals. A little too small. Yeah, these are all too small. Okay. Well, that's good. I made a little bit of money. Got zero countable coyotes out of that one, though. Yeah, I didn't hit any of them with my bow, which is annoying. Because that's a male. I just want to see how big it is. It still wouldn't count towards any of my missions, though. So I probably shouldn't bother. Yeah, I need blacktail, whitetail at night. During the day is useless. Small. Yeah, it's really small. Not good for much except leveling up my shotgun. Okay, non-vital. No, it's even a flesh wound. It's even worse. Let's follow it. Where'd she go? There it is. He's running around all dumb. Should die. Seems to be going down. Just take a minute. Where's there it is. Yeah. Cool. Gotta tree you. It's a big black tail. That could be useful. See if I can keep it there. Where's the trail? So it goes this way. Is that it? Yep. Like this. That's so weird. Not great, but points are points. Thirty-four. That's not bad. Oh, it's alive. Jeez. Thought it was just dead. That's really strange, though. Are there no more? That's weird. I rarely ever see these things by themselves. There's usually a herd of them. Huh. Yeah, I guess it does need alone time. It's very odd for them to travel by themselves. I forget how many there were, but in one episode I found there was this herd. Where is it? Like out here somewhere. And there was like 20 of them. That was interesting. Yes, come. Don't walk away from me. I really do not want to crawl all the way over there. Come on. Oh, this is gonna float through the rock. That's good. Would you please just come this way? There it goes. Okay. Is it standing on the... Oh, yeah, it is. That's why. So it's not dumb. It just... It doesn't want to enter that zone. My fault. He won't come in here. Because it's afraid. I don't blame it. What's... Is there another one? Yeah. I just made this really inconvenient for myself. Hope everyone's having a great Saturday. Think about this from the elk's perspective. This is a horror game. There. It's funny, I've actually never taken a shot from the ground before with a bow. Huh, I should try that sometime. Not on this thing, maybe like coyote. Maybe that'll make those shots easier for me. Probably not. Wrong call. There it is. I didn't want to crawl a bit over here. Oh my god, if I miss this, I'm going to be so mad. As I crawled all the freaking way over here. No, oh, I bought a hot tub today. I guess that's a cool thing to talk about while I'm waiting for this stupid animal. Okay. Just about there. Oh, that's why it, the wind's also not helping me either. I guess that makes sense. Stop moving. If it runs away, I'm just gonna shoot it with my rifle. I don't even care. I'm not even moving, I'm just sliding. That's interesting. Come on. Come on. Cut it out. Stop moving. It's just walking away from me. Oh, you gotta be bullshitting me. It did not just run away. Oh, I'm totally gonna kill it. Where is it? I was gonna do it a nice way. I was gonna be nice about it. Hey, I found my ATV. I'm not gonna break your bullshit today. Where are you? This and nothing important there. I hate that stupid little elk. Sitting all by itself. And no. Waited for me to crawl all the way over to it. Then it frickin' runs away. I can hear something. You, my little friend. It is. Oh, yes, that's what you get. Where are you? Should have stayed put. Okay. since I've harvested the hell out of this area, let's go somewhere else for now. I could move up here. I don't know how we have for coyote up here, but that's very heavy bear, chilla. Okay, let's go up here. So I know these areas are supposed to have. I think they're heavy in coyote. Not yet. Okay. Hold on. I need to check my settings real quick. Why is it so bumpy? No, it's still on medium. I don't know why my computer is just not really cooperating today. Arrows. Oh, I need more ammo for this weapon as well. 77 mag, no. 338. Stuff's expensive too. It's not even the right damn ammo. What am I using? 338 polymer tip, and then I need the other one. Yeah, there it is, soft point. There we go. Come on, reload it. Why won't you reload? There it goes. That was weird. Oh, 11. Okay, good. So let's head down here. Am I looking at it? Yeah, it was. Okay. Let's go this way. We're going to see if we can't find any coyote. So I still have to kill two more coyote. Yeah, two more coyote. With my bow. Forgot to open one more thing, so let's open that while I'm walking. I don't care about you. What are you? Nope, don't care. Now you I care about. Yeah. The menu for some of the weapons needs to be looked at. It's confusing. That's one of my bigger complaints is the menu and the options menu just is not very good. That's a male. Pretty sure I'm right. I think that's a male coyote. They sound different. Where are you? There it is. No, that's a female. Is there another one? Where are you? Don't you run away from me. I saw. Where are you? Hmm. Come on. Okay, so it's over here. I just need to get it out of the woods. And close enough for me to take a shot. Because I have to do this with my bow, which is not pleasant. Yeah, those are the... Okay. This is why I like hunting coyote. They just... They feel smarter than the other animals. Bear, too. Bear can be tricky. Because even in real life, coyote are very intelligent. Come on. Yeah, I know you hear me. Come on. I just want you a little closer. There is a second one. Oh, I fucking missed it. Oh, I hate him so much. God, hitting those things with a bow is a pain. Luckily, they're stupid in this game, so I'm gonna try to get it back. I need to take the bow to the range and practice more. So I love it, but man. Hitting those tiny little targets is tricky. Okay, so I'm right here. See if I can get it back over here. There's two of them, so I'm assuming one of them will. Oh, I can't believe I missed that. Well, let me change that. I can't believe I missed that. I'm pissed I missed it. Hear him. I can hear it skulking around out there. Where are you? Come on. Let's see if I can not screw this up again. That'd be great. Got it. Ah, there's a ton more too. Okay, I'm gonna follow them a little bit and see if I can't get them once I'm out of the zone. Let's follow this. Okay, good, that's three. One more. Okay, just about out of the zone now. So I might be able to get more over here. Let's head right up to this rock formation. So this should start going downhill here in a minute. Yeah, right over there. I'm gonna perch up over here and see what I can't find. Okay, this is the way it's going. Good. Okay. Great. See you later, Easy. Have fun. Thanks for hanging out. Okay, so it is nearby. Let's hang out here. Try to get her over here. Get rid of this waypoint while I'm at it. Let's see if we can hear it when it comes back. I need to go to the range so I can practice shooting that way. Need you closer. Come on. Come on. Don't just hang out up there. Damn it. Fucking run away from me. Ugh. This is not a very good spot for this. There's like two or three of them here. I need something to pop its head out. There it is, never mind. It's a damn tree. I gotta stop getting. I gotta practice the laying down. It'd be funny if I hit that thing. Nah, not even close. I gotta practice shooting laying down. I mean, it's pretty straightforward, I guess. I'm gonna try that next. Is it already coming back? I thought I just saw it. No. Well, we know they come back, so I'm gonna hang out for a minute and they should return. They keep doing it. Come on. Thought so. There's one. Look, you came back. Now it's come close enough. Come on. That's right. Come here. Please. I really don't want to risk it. I need you closer. Come on. That's right, come here. Oh, shit. Wow, there's a lot of them. Oh, man. Barely missed that. Luckily, there's a lot of them. Usually, it takes me a long time to get more coyotes lined up. That's not gonna work though. Only have a few more shots. God damn it, it's back already. Where are you? Didn't see me. I'd be running. Okay. God. They just, I can't get up and shoot in time. This really isn't a good spot. I should have picked something different. In there. Come on. Any of them come out of that damn wood line. I probably missed them too, but whatever. Man, there's a ton of them. It's back again. Holy shit, I did not miss that badly. Barely. This is not going well. I have 4 shots left. Luckily, they're stupid enough to keep going back. That's good. So I'm gonna move forward. This is just not working. need to draw them further out. Yeah, it's just sitting there. I can just get it over here. Come on over here, buddy. Here it comes. Let's head this way. I missed it a few times because I just can't get a line on it. Be up here. So hopefully I can stand up and shoot before it sees me. Where are you coming from? Got it. Jeez. Man, it's gold too. Good. Oh, man. That was not entertaining. So let's see, what's my next mission? Just give me another one. Let's see, Harvest a Coyote downed with a handgun and a hit to the heart at night. Jesus. It's making that tricky. Got a little more money now, though. So we gotta shoot a coyote in the heart at night. That's pleasant. And I have to be in a certain spot. Yeah, that's even better. I Oh, I thought that was a coyote, you know, those little bunnies. It's all bunnies. Okay. Cool. That was a pain. I need more arrows, though. Let's see, those are medium arrows. Yeah, I'm pretty sure those are my. Yeah, okay, cool. Alright, so I am going to leave that off right here. I've been trying for a while to do that mission, so I still have a few more I gotta get done. Yeah, I have a few of them I could do next time around, so gotta go take care of my daughter. So, until next time, everybody, keep being awesome, and thank you so much for joining me. It was a lot of fun. So, yeah, see you later.